agree with him. We must think about the future, and in spite of this awful tragedy, we can't lose sight of the better future that we all want to strive for, and indeed my conversations with leaders have already been thinking about that. It's something I raised with the Prime Minister of Israel as well. We all want that better future for the Israeli and Palestinian people, and hopefully out of this tragedy we will find a way to move closer towards it.
Richard Berger.